We're about to enter a difficult portion of the race. There's a lot of tight curves, rocks narrow the passage, and it's a long way down with no guardrails. And that's even before we take into consideration the loss of grip created by the snow. It calls for careful technical driving.